The Invictus Games are good for getting the blood pumping, especially when British royalty steals a seat right next to you. Taryn Moran had to fan herself. She was so overwhelmed.
I can say my heart fluttered a little. My grandmother, who is in love with him, will be a little bit jealous right now.
Prince Harry had been meaning to sit with the British team when the Aussies swamped him. He managed to get some quality time in, though, dishing out a cheeky pinch to one of the wounded Englishmen.